this evening, one more superbike races here at the track than anyone else in the series. 7 hours of the race win have been very strong here. We're going to go into race two tomorrow. I'm going to cycle through the Australian Superbike Championships presented by Rosa. There he is getting ready to fire up here in India. And then we're going to send him out for what was off the back of a really exciting race. We heard Fox winning yesterday, then he's back out today. But they've only just introduced in Australia, and already here it is on the racetrack for the first time. And they did notice a huge difference in engine power when they were locked in adverse in between practicing on the old S1000RR and this new M1000RR. And back at the involvement of Lakeville Park, see those wings that are on the front of this motorcycle? That fairing on the S1000RR, just to see if the aerodynamics made much of a difference. And talking to Glenn, he says that 300 kilometres per hour, that adds 20 kilos of downforce to the front end. So that is an amazing fact of how much these bikes can work on aerodynamic force, and it helps to plant the wheel when he goes on the brakes at turn one. So he's not that true from the crew down there. We can confirm that Troy is conscious, which is... And they were happy to talk about yesterday's race. So just to clarify,